How's it going?
We see a lot of pedagogical models within Zorbits that are research-based, and we see a lot of the work of researchers like Alex Lawson, Pam Harris, Joe Bowler. We see this work reflected in the models that are used in Zorbits.
So the pedagogical models that I see in Zorbits that I think all educators need to pay attention to are the different mathematical tools that they use, and how they really lend themselves to student flexibility and to really help them understand and come to their answer in mathematics.
The activities contained within Zorbits are developmentally appropriate, and they really focus on gradually and deeply developing mathematical concepts.
Every student in the class can access the task, and that floor slowly moves its way up, trying to nudge students along that trajectory.
Yeah, and so Zorbits actually takes them through this conceptual journey, so it's beyond just simple memorization, that they really become mathematicians and not human calculators.
No, it's true. It's definitely true. I mean, it's you can tell very quickly what the intent is with different apps, right? I mean, if it's just repetition over and over again, or if it's real thinking and, you know, really trying to help students nudge along. So this company does a great job of taking a math-first approach rather than building a game and essentially using math as the gatekeeper to allow students to advance through the different levels.
Right, the joke is there's an app for that. And while I think the Zorbits program definitely supports learning in a digital interface, it also extends it to outside the digital interface into the physical space as well, which I absolutely love.
Yeah, Zorbits does a great job of, first of all, being a digital platform, but not forgetting about how important it is for students to work in the concrete. So not only is it a digital platform where they do a great job helping students move from concrete to visual representations through this digital resource, but they also provide you some concrete activities that you can do from the teacher activities section.
The various pieces, like some of the math talks that are included within Zorbits, really help teachers to give them the opportunity to hear students thinking as the students are talking about how they see the problem or how they would go about solving it.
Teachers have the opportunity to take a look at the dashboard and to not only see where students might be struggling, but to also see what are some next steps that they could actually do to support students.
Yeah, something I really admire about the Zorbits team is how much love and effort and time they put into trying to help students see how awesome mathematics really is.
Zorbits is a program that really makes children feel like they can do math and they can be good at math. And it's a different way for them to look at math than things that are traditionally used in a classroom, like a worksheet for practice.
Actually, I had the chance to see my own daughter in grade one play with Zorbits. And it was so powerful to watch her truly fail, get something wrong. And I'm not saying failure in the sense of what we think it is, but get something wrong and actually smile and figure out a different way of getting it. I saw her persevere through a problem that she didn't know how to do at the beginning, try a different strategy and get it right.
The quality of math that you'll find in Zorbits is excellent, and that's one of the things that makes it a really easy decision as a district to support it for your K-3 math program.
Yeah, for those considering Zorbits, I would say that the math that the tool provides students is amazingly engaging for those young learners, but totally focused on the meaningful math. And it allows them to solve problems in flexible ways to build on their strengths and work on their weaknesses.
I would say that this platform is more than just fun and games. In fact, if I had like a triple Venn diagram between mathematics, standards, and fun, Zorbits is in that beautiful middle of all three of those.